A man walking in a wooded area in Oregon recently spotted something unusual. According to the Jackson County Sheriff's Office, he came across a vehicle reported stolen nearly 27 years ago. He called dispatch on November 28th to report finding an overturned vehicle down a steep embankment. The position of the vehicle at the base of a cliff made it nearly impossible to see from the road above. The department notes, detectives checked the wreckage and found no human remains in or around the vehicle. Further investigation found the Porsche was reported stolen on January 20th, 1991, from a parking lot.